with large screen waffles, it is very hard to reach the far objects with one hand. So we develop our technique to support that task. For example, we use our laptop on the screen and move the sound towards the target, which is over here, which sound will reach out at a faster speed. Then when the user moves the sound, the virtual sound will also move with the real sound. In this way, the virtual sound can reach the targets instead of the real sound. So we compared our method with the direct touch and the other method, which is called MagStick. We find that our method actually has the least error rate among the other three techniques.